Welcome back to ESPN The Ocho. If you're just joining us, we're here at the 92nd Annual ESPN Semi-Pro Dodgeball Tournament at Texas State University here in beautiful San Marcos, Texas. What a turnout we've had today.
This year's tournament has definitely had its awesome moments. We have this tournament going on right now, the finals with the Arizona Water Snakes and the Pennsylvania Peabodies. These teams have battled it out for 5 rounds of dodgeball, so now we have 1 player left for each team for sudden death.
Before sudden death begins, let's take a look at some of the highlights from the tournament and how the players got here.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Sing it, we will.
Oh man, look at those open loop control systems in action. Unfortunately for Kelly, looked like her closed loop control system wasn't doing too hot.
Explain to me these control systems.
Well, Megan, open loop control system is used for fast, rapid movements. Once the open loop control center sends these commands out to the effectors, your muscles and joints, there's no feedback. Therefore, the player cannot make corrections. See in this replay, Rico throwing the ball as a fast, rapid movement. Therefore, he's unable to make any corrections to the ball after it is thrown.
So what is a closed loop control system?
A closed loop control system is used to control slow and deliberate movements. Once the closed loop control center sends these commands out to the effectors send feedback to the comparator, so the person is able to use feedback and error detection to correct the movement. Look here when Rico throws the ball at Kelly. Her effectors are sending feedback to her comparator, telling her that the ball is coming towards her. Unfortunately, Rico's ball was going too fast, and Kelly was unable to dodge the ball, knocking her out of the competition.
Oh, okay. Let's see if I can spot the control systems used in this next replay.
Alright.
So in this replay, Tiffany is showing off her open loop control system skills with a killer throw.
Perfect.
Oh, too bad for her. John had a mad closed loop control system. John's effectors were able to send feedback to his comparator, telling him that Tiffany was throwing a ball at him. And instead of trying to dodge the ball like Kelly failed to do, he caught the ball, knocking Tiffany out of the game.
Sounds like you got the idea of it. It also sounds like Bob and Sally are down courtside with John and Rico for interviewing the players.
Hey guys, I'm down here with Rico from the Arizona Water Snakes. So Rico, what's your strategy? How are you going to bring home the title?
Well Bob, I'm going to be relying on my closed control system for feedback as to what's going on in my surroundings. I'm really going to dodge those balls.
Well, folks, there you have it.
Hey, guys, we're here with John. John, what's your strategy to win this game?
You see, my open loop control is out of this world. My workouts, they consist of arm workouts. I'm all about knocking people out of my game.
All right, well, we'll see how those arm workouts come in for you coming up. Henry, back to you.
Thanks, Bob and Sally.
We're actually going to head back to the court side because the sudden death match is just about to begin. Let's go see how it turns out.
You just won the 92nd Annual ESPN Semi-Pro Dodgeball Tournament. What do you have to say?
I just want to thank my comparators and my effectors. Without them, I would not be able to win this match.
So what are you going to do now?
Going to the square.
It's go!
Take out the papers and the trash. Or you don't get no spending cash. If you don't scrub that kitchen floor, you ain't gonna rock and roll no more. Yaggedy yak!
Don't go back.
Just finish cleaning up your room. Let's see that dust fly with.